Smells mad good. Booth Busters.
Him like he just said, you bitch, he had to. Why you keep on bringing up the murders that your gas do? Why you
fucks with Sheababy TV? Get back, that's what the facts, back. I keep a shit, yes. So how could I get
typical. Also, no niggas know the fucking vibes.
Niggas ain't never on
the
okay.
Let's get to it. Yeah, we on now. Yeah, she here early too. What's up, girl?
Hey.
Ready to do this tonight, right?
Hey, how you going?
That sounds good. Yeah, but just hold this. He's better. I can get a little loose like that. How's that? 1, 2, 1, 2.
Does my mic sound right?
So how could I get
you good?
So now
that's good.
Yeah.
All right. I want to wait for a little more people for you. See what's going on in there. Taja,
hey. Tune in. Hey, everybody that's tuning in. How y'all doing tonight?
Yo, they love you for some reason on this page. Yeah, cause I'm gonna put the video up on the site. Last night when I got home, as soon as I got home, I had to edit the video from yesterday, which came out good. I was loving it yesterday. It was a lot of fun yesterday.
Definitely.
Shout out to Padron in Miami yesterday. They
most definitely.
You know, yeah, they showed out yesterday for sure. We'll play some more music. Yeah, play some more music so we can let them get a little lit. But we got 2,000 here. We might as well start.
Okay,
it's
now.
Already lit.
We live, baby.
Hey, I already know what the fuck it is, man. Ron G, FOE, four gang, four times.
So, Tone, man. What's up?
What's good?
Yo, you know, me and you, we gotta eventually, we're gonna have to do a photo shoot together, man. Are you ready for that?
Are y'all ready for everything, man? We only got one camera right now.
Hit that Cash App, support this war. You know? Nah, we're going to get other cameras. We're going to keep it buzzing. You know what I'm saying?
That's a fact. Okay. So, you know we got the star with us tonight. I had to book this extra early. I couldn't wait. After the vibe we had yesterday, I said, listen.
Dre, you did your thing yesterday.
Oh, did she?
You're so sweet. You guys are so sweet.
We didn't get a chance to play her songs. We didn't get a chance to play your songs and play your music and stuff like that. That's why I really was a little upset with, you know. We had to bring you back.
All right. Thank you for having me back.
Oh, no. We love it.
How does it sound now? Does it sound better than yesterday?
today is good. Everything is good.
That's cool. That's cool. So, let's can you start by introducing yourself?
Yes. So, hello, everyone. My name is Jaraiyia Alize.
And you from?
And I am from Danville, Illinois. I have a degree in psychology. I went to school, guys. I had a baby. She went to class with me.
They saying they love your voice in the comments.
What'd you say?
But they wait, hold on. But how they say they love your voice in the comments. That's good. They didn't even hear your music yet. So that's a good thing.
I have music out. I got some music out. Yes. We got piano.
No, man. I'm saying they love your voice the way that you're talking.
Oh, I just love my voice on the live.
Yeah. They didn't even hear the music right. They said they love your voice. She's talking in the comments.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I love it. But yes, listen, guys, we got a story to tell. I could go all day.
And we are here. This is why we came tonight. We want to know everything. Okay, so when did the music thing start? You know, I got you one on one now. It's a wrap for you now. I got you one on one, girl. It's a wrap now.
Yes.
All right. So when did the music thing start?
So I've been singing my whole life. I have been singing for as long as I can remember. This pandemic really taught me to structure my life a bit, you know, and I had to focus on what I really wanted. After I graduated, like I was saying earlier, I had my daughter while I was in college. I took her to class with me. I was that girl in the back keeping the baby quiet, trying to do group projects, you know.
What?
Just going through that struggle and loving my daughter so much. I love kids. I work with kids. And it's like, I just got to let them know that you can't give up on your dreams no matter how hard it gets. You know, don't stop. Keep going. Do what you got to do and make it happen.
Definitely. Now, with the whole having the daughter and I guess going to school and doing music, how did you manage your time?
So, it definitely kind of just, the universe, I'm very spiritual, and the universe kind of aligned everything exactly where it needed to be at that time, as long as I had that perseverance, and I believe that everything I was doing was for a bigger purpose, you know?
Right.
And so that's definitely what geared me, and I'm not only, you know, singing and reaching for my dreams for myself, it's for me, it's for my family, it's for my friends, it's for the kids that I work with, it's for everybody, it's for anybody who needs upliftment or just need to know that they can do it, you know, just do it.
Exactly. And you are doing it. That's what I'm trying to say.
Shorty, you got a littest 3,500 people in.
Definitely.
We lit. Said, hey.
You got a lot of damn followers. They up in here.
Yes.
Them niggas is supporting. But yeah, so. All right, so now. So once you started doing music. So basically you started really getting serious about the craft of music when you had your daughter.
Genuinely, it was when the pandemic began. So my daughter was definitely a motivation for me to continue going. But when this pandemic hit, I wasn't able to work. I didn't have child care.
Right.
And so all I had was time on my hands. And it's like, okay, this is my time to figure out what is my purpose? What do I want to do? And I got on YouTube and I just got to writing. I got to vibing.
Oh, I like that story.
And,
definitely.
You know, here we go.
Yeah. Definitely. Shout out to VS the King. Let me tell you about my man VS the King. Now, you might want to put him on one of your songs. His story is unbelievable. But we're going to bring him on here another time. But, you know, that's the thing about this page. This page can create avenues and things for, you know, people that, you know, that's why I'm here. I'm here for the underdog. But you're not the underdog, it seems like. You got a lot going on. So, you know, I'm trying to get you on.
Yeah, can you give me just 1 second?
She pulled up tonight.
Can you give me one second?
Okay, take your time.
Give me 1 second.
Take your time. No, she's still here. She said just give her a second. Take your time. The people coming in, so that's cool. Shout out to VS King. You're definitely my boy. You know what it is. I can't wait to get you up on here. That's when it's gonna go wild.
I'ma roll up.
Tony, that's my boy right there. I told you he's married to Cherry Martinez. Yeah, that boy came home to that Bentley. You know what it is. Big facts. Shout out to my boy KP the General. He just pulled up in here. So while we rating here, let's rock out some KP for a second.
Okay.
KP, I try to tell you, is Liddy up in here, my boy? She coming back, though.
I'm coming back, y'all.
Take your time. Take your time. The people keep coming.
You know what? Matter of fact, this is my shit right here.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, yeah. All right, she's back. All right, so you started the music over there with that. Okay, that was a great idea. Because I'm going to tell you, over that whole time, all these people were doing was trying to do scams and buy clothes. Nobody was thinking about the future. You're not even trying to duck the Rona. All you doing is taking that unemployment money and running around and spending it on clothes with no mask on. You know what I'm saying? That's all they was doing. That's why I said I respect it. You said, listen, all this time on my hand, let me figure out what's my purpose.
Yeah.
And you want to know what? I started this platform over that time too.
Oh, absolutely.
So we were the smart people. You weren't the goofies. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, so you know, everything was meant to be, even as you even being on this platform. And I'm feeling you. I'm feeling everything you bring to the table.
You too, baby.
Okay, so now let's talk about yesterday. We touched a little bit on the piano man.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get back into that.
Okay, let's talk about my piano man.
Yes. I want to talk about the piano man. Now, North Empire, is that that's the label you're on?
That is.
No, because I saw that in the email when they sent the song.
Yeah. It's personal.
Okay, I got you. Yeah. And shout out to my little cuz Boogs. He just pulled up. He's in the building. That's my man right there. That's
your man. What's up, cuz?
God bless.
Definitely. So yeah. So the piano man. Let's get back to that.
Okay,
because the producers, they were like, "Listen, she's stealing the show for us. Get her out of here. Let's go back to the piano man. Tell me about that."
All right. So listen, the piano man is genuinely a general term for a hustler. You know, he's about his money. He's good with the keys, and you know, he does what he has to do to make a living. And at the end of the day, you know, in many cases, these piano men, they get caught up. And
definitely.
It's like I have had similar situations, you know. And it's like just being that girl happens to wonder where you are, when you gonna call me back, where you been. And then it's like when you just go missing and you have to, I mean, look, I do my research on anybody I'm with, but
uh-huh.
You know, you gotta find different avenues to figure out what happened. And it's just like in so many cases, us women were left distraught, or just anyone in that situation, you know, you're left confused. And then it's like, you don't know if you want to be mad. You don't know if you miss them. And it's like, you know, you can be good with the keys all you want, but you can't play me. Because at the end of the day, I need all the attention.
100%. 100%.
100%.
Okay, so that's what piano man is.
Shout out to the piano man.
Have you ever met a girl that you shout tried to date, but to make love?
I'm feeling that. That's like next thing I know, everybody's gonna be saying that. I love that, the piano man. I'm feeling that. But basically, what you're saying is you put that into a song.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we got that song, y'all. We are gonna air that here today, definitely.
Woo!
They was mad. You should have seen my DM yesterday. They when I checked it this morning, they was like, "Why would y'all bring her on here and not play the music?" And I was like, "Wait, she was just hosting the producers battle yesterday. Relax." VS the King said in the comments, "Strong women speak the truth." That's a fact, VS.
On my YouTube. Everywhere at Jaraiyia Alize, JaraiyiaAlize, and don't forget the apostrophe.
So, do you like Alize?
Yes, I mean, oh well. Like, let me tell you, it's a whole story. Like, we might have to have another time, but I will say, my first time trying it, it was one of my New Year's resolutions to try Alize, because that is genuinely my middle name. This is my real name, Jaraiyia Alize, Okay. So it was a part of my New Year's resolution to try it because I'm like, it's been my name. You know, I just turned 25 September 9th. Shout out to the Virgos and shout out to the Libras and shout out season turn up. But I had it for the first time bringing the year in. On
shout out to King City. That's a fact. Okay, so did you like it?
I don't think I drunk it right, y'all.
What you mean?
I heard that you were supposed to mix it. Like,
oh, yeah, you got to mix it with the Henny. Anybody that, like, that know about the Thug again. Passion that can help Miss Alize how to drink Alize, drop some comments down there. She don't know how to drink Alize. But her name is Alize.
You remember when Thug Passion had you throwing up in Brooklyn?
Yeah.
That's what I heard. I heard it's the Thug Passion and Alize. So I'm going to give me some Thug Passion. I'm going to come back to y'all. But for what I did have, it was cool. I enjoyed myself. I was definitely lit bringing this year in.
Definitely. Love the name. Love the name. Okay. Give us some insights on the NFT.
Yeah. So the NFT is a non-fungible token. And it's basically where you guys can go and make a bid, right? We have a bid on for the Piano Man and for Pearlz. And so what you do is you go, you make your bid, and you have so many perks. You get to fly out to Chicago. You get to go on a cruise. We get a nice little studio session. We catch a vibe. We talk. So it's definitely an all-exclusive package to come chill and enjoy yourself and live your best life.
That's a fact. Shout out to Caesar, the best. Well, I got to say one of the best barbers. Well, he's the best barber I've known probably a while, but I know a lot of barbers. That's why I can't even say the best. But they're personal friends of mine. But he's up there in the top of them. Shout out to Caesar. So this NFT thing, this is something that you're doing?
Yes, this is something that my team has worked on, and I've been introduced to it newly, so I'm still learning. I'm learning right along with everyone else, but it's definitely new. It's a form of cryptocurrency, and that's something that I've been looking into, you know, Bitcoin and other things. I've been trying to, you know, just really learn and take in all the information that I can, so I'm definitely excited, and I know my team is excited, and a few people have been talking about me, and, you know, it's just definitely excited to see where things go.
Definitely. Faxies, my boy, love. Yeah, but, because I want to help out with that. I like that. So you got to send me some links so I can put it up on the page, put it on the website. Make sure you guys go and subscribe to both of our YouTubes.
Yes.
Both of our YouTubes. I promote myself, but I like her. So go subscribe to her too. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to air her song. But listen, are we going to get like a little performance thingy while it's playing?
We'll see how the vibe goes. I might feel something.
Okay. That's cool. Okay. So,
Alize,
do you have merch?
We got merch coming, baby. We got it all.
Yeah, because you need that. I'm telling you, you need that. They're going to eat that up.
I'm trying to get crop tops, shorts, comfy shorts. So look, I love slippers. We're going to get us some slippers. Look.
Yeah, because my partner made this hat for me.
We definitely got a lot coming.
My partner made this hat for me for yesterday for the show.
It's so cute.
And in my DM yesterday, this morning, we sold like 50 hats. You need that merch. You need that merch. And you're a female. They're going to buy it even more. Guys. They're going to spend money just because. You know what I'm saying? So. How is it? You said you're from Illinois, right?
Mm-hmm.
How is it being from Illinois and, you know, doing music and everything like that? Like, you know, New York, LA, Miami, the big markets. You know, those guys, you could just run around from, you know, from club to club, kind of, and just, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So
it's been definitely an experience. For my videos, I did get the chance to go to LA. Shout out to my LA family. I enjoy myself. I miss y'all. I love y'all. And it's genuinely just, I mean, I don't know. I keep to myself. I'm going to have to tell y'all about me. I really keep to myself. I kind of let the team do what they need to do. And, I mean, I spread the word. I talk to who I need to. But at the end of the day, you know, I'm just trusting the process and whoever I come across and I let them know and they love me and I love them, then, you know, I go from there genuinely.
Nice. Okay. I never been to Illinois. Actually, I'm lying. I've been there going to, it's close to Louisville, kind of, right? Kentucky, right? Not too far.
Not too far.
That's real. Yeah.
I mean, it's okay. Pretty chill. You know, yeah. Like I said, I'm a homebody, y'all. I listen to my music.
No, that's a good thing.
Now,
in Illinois, are there like a lot of gangs and stuff like that? Not that you're involved in that, but you know about the piano, man. So I'm pretty sure you know about the gangs.
First and foremost, yeah, I have never been gang affiliated, and I mean, I feel like there's gangs everywhere. There's communities everywhere. That's
definitely
what I know. And like, genuinely speaking, I took a sociology class on different gangs and locations, and I did learn that there's gangs everywhere. You know, people do what they gotta do.
Exactly.
Whatever. You know, it is what it is. I honestly couldn't tell you that. I don't know.
That's a fact. Yeah, you see my man VS the King. Y'all make sure y'all go follow him. You know, yeah, he got a lot coming to the table too, but it's all about Alize tonight. So, do you have an EP coming out or a little album or something?
I'm working on some, putting something together. You know, I got so much music. I like to create projects like The Piano Man, The Jeweler. You guys, make sure you check out my trailers on YouTube. And The Godmother, this is all a story. So I like to give you guys a story. I like to give you guys a little plot, you know. So when I do drop
something, I was going to ask you about The Godmother. How did that title come about?
So that genuinely came about. It's a song about domestic violence. It's kind of like a PSA to let anyone know that if they are in a domestic violent, you know, relationship, whether it's physically, verbally, emotionally, you
gotta get the hell up out of that.
Chop it off. Chop off that relationship. Chop off that negative energy. Chop off that anything that's not making you happy. Chop it off. Get rid of it. Leave it.
Definitely.
You are loved. You are cared about.
Shout out to my aunt.
There's someone here for you. I have various hotlines. You can check out a few of my articles on my website. There's people. There are people
damn friend
there for you. You know.
Definitely, definitely. So let's go back to the merch. What type of merch are you going to be bringing to the table?
I will be able to tell you that on another day right now.
God damn, she got 4,200 people.
Yo, I'm scared of her. I'm scared of her. That's a fact. She got it lit in here tonight. I can't lie. Shout out to Sabrina. Sabrina's, that's my cousin. I know she is smoking that fire right now down south. But she's like you. She go to school. She's a gangster, but she go to school. Getting a degree, do the right thing. That's the thing with y'all ladies. Y'all gotta understand. It's all right to be a thug. You gotta get the girls. I gotta see that degree.
Yeah.
Got to. That's a good thing. I respect that. And you know what? One thing I bring to the what I like about what you bring to the table too is you're not hiding the fact that you go to school. You went, you know, that you got your degrees and. You know, a lot of these artists hide that.
Getting up in the morning was not easy.
A lot of these artists hide that.
There were times, listen, when I would send out emails to make requests, like when I was pregnant, listen, I was big. And so I couldn't fit in those desks. I don't want to say it's embarrassing, but it's a struggle when you genuinely cannot fit. And there were times when I couldn't go to class. I had to just leave. And I tried to talk to certain teachers and professors, you know, tell them to reserve certain desks and tables. And there was one professor who was adamant about not reserving a seat for me.
Why?
I had to go through different obstacles and reach out to other people on campus to get that, you know, proper seating just to go to class.
Wow. So what you got to say about that?
Everyone in school, because college for one is not easy. And then college with a baby, listen, you can get through it, you can do it.
But you had the child in the class, or it was like a daycare?
No,
in class.
You had the baby in class?
Yes.
Gangsta.
Give her a bomb for that, Tom.
She had the cheat sheet in the Pampers.
Like, I was that person. Like, y'all better not say nothing to me. We're going to get this education today.
That's a fact.
Mm-hmm. The baby's like, that was wrong. Do that again.
Do that again. Yo, they said that's some super real shit.
No, and then imagine she was like a newborn, not a newborn, but she was a couple of months to where she was still in a stroller. So I had not a stroller, a car seat. And so I had to go from the parking garage, walk all the way to the psych building. And it was, listen, it was a nice little walk. I had to go up 3 and 4 flights of stairs. And then I got to get there in time because they still docking my attendance. They still docking if I'm late.
They was doing they all that? Even when you was walking in late with the baby in your arm?
If I got to get there, I'm going to come.
That's a fact. And look, you made it. You made it through.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, I made it on time most days, but I mean, you know.
So, let's get back to the music with you. Because we already know you're a smart black woman. And that's good, you know. The producers. Are they from Illinois too?
There's various producers. What do you mean? You're talking about just where I get my beats from, or how do I go about beats? Yeah, so I have various producers. I get various beats, so that's just depending on, you know, where I'm feeling, how I'm feeling, what I hear that day. I typically go based on whatever I hear and what immediately grabs my attention. So
I hear that.
You know, if it immediately grabs my attention and I love it, I'm writing.
I hear that.
Miss Alize, can I ask you a question? Is this where you talk about being inspired? I seen this on your YouTube page. Is this one of your inspirations? I don't know if I seen this video on your YouTube page. You know that song?
I don't think I do.
It was on your page. You could have been spam.
He said you could have been spam.
I'm so sorry. What song is that? I like how it was starting.
That was an accident. He said that he thought that that inspired you. But anyway,
like,
it was a video on
the
YouTube
what was
page.
The song?
So,
Regina Bell, Make It Like It Was.
So,
sing it like it was. I've heard that. So there is a song that I love, sir. It's called Baby Come To Me. I honestly just came across that song not too long ago. And that's the one that I definitely love. And I have listened to that one. But the one that took me was definitely Baby Come To Me.
Gotcha. Yeah. Now, I love the little bunny things in the hair.
Yeah, we got our cat
ears.
Yeah.
You stole it with that for the night. Drop some emojis out there if y'all think that looks cute.
Thank you.
But let's talk about the single mom doing music. Okay. So, therefore, you ain't letting no guys get in your head at all. So, all these guys going to slide in your DM tonight. They have no chance. No, seriously. I mean, I want to know. You ain't got no time for the BS, it seemed like.
Well, I would definitely say that I'm single, and I mean, I love love. I am all for the idea of a healthy relationship and healthy love. But right now, I am focused on Jaraiyia Alize.
Okay. So, now let's talk some. Kind of got to get my Wendy Williams on right now. You know what I'm saying? Is the piano man on the streets right now?
So the piano man is, like I said, it was a mixture of just different situations, and I kind of put it in one. So that's definitely very.
Also, the piano man is like 4 or 5 people in one.
I wouldn't say that. It's just the general idea of a piano man. You know,
okay,
I feel
cool,
like
cool. So it's some fiction to the actual piano man. Everything. Okay, gotcha.
Right. Gotcha, he's gotcha. A figment.
That's cool.
Of my imagination. You know, it's the idea of the piano man in
the
situation.
Because I didn't want to see the piano man hop up in the comments and be like, you know, you gotta better have that bag for me, girl. I done read the book. I done read the book. Because, you know, that's what happens. That's a fact. That's what happens.
Look, I'm going to tell you. My pops wrote a book.
Oh, that's pretty
neat. And people, and people started going, oh, girl, my pops went platinum.
Come and on gold. Now, Dad.
That's a fact. You probably think, did this nigga go platinum?
Absolutely.
Nah, I'm an industry baby, girl. I just love the music, man. I just love to see what I could bring to the table. But now, I had to ask you, the song, it's the Godmother, right?
Yes, the Godmother.
Okay. So, the same producer produced both those records?
Yes. No. So for Piano Man, that was Travis Cherry. He is an amazing producer. I love all of his beats. And for the Godmother, I have found that beat on YouTube. His name was Ryini, I believe. I hope so. I hope I said it right. I love you. Thank you. But that one I found on my own, and I heard it, and I could not stop hearing it. It was just inevitable for me to write this song. And so, these are two different producers, two different great producers, two different styles, you know. I love everything. I love country. I love R&B. I love rap, hip-hop, soul, reggae. I love everything. And so it was a beat that took me, and, you know, we did what we did.
That's a fact. That's a fact. That's crazy. I love that. I hear that, girl. That's good. That's good. Yo, there's a lot. You know, I had to block one person out of the comment. There's a lot of goofies out there. You know, there's a lot of, you know, I don't understand why people make fake pages to hate. Are you really that upset with your life?
I'm
you
sorry.
Mad, fam. You mad, fam. You mad. You can eat too. That's a fact.
Now it's enough for everybody.
Yeah, come on, it's enough for everybody,
enough
right?
For everybody. Spread the love.
You know why he's mad, right? There's no more unemployment. He ain't got no job. He's a bum ass nigga. Whoever that is, creating fake pages and pulling up. Nigga, you can eat. It's the Sheababy show. Let's get to the money.
Okay, Sheababy.
You feel me? Let's get it. Anyway, I'm ready to hear this song, Tone. Everybody's ready to hear that too.
All right.
Which one do you want to hear first? The Piano Man or the Godmother? I want to go with the piano.
Okay, baby, we can play it.
All right, y'all. We world premiere her song right now.
Woo! The Piano.
Yes, sir.
Available on all platforms. All platforms.
Good looks, yes, the king. Exactly. Let's get to the money.
Does she want to introduce it or just go right into
it? Can you introduce it, please?
So, hey, everybody, again, this is Jaraiyia Alize. If you have just tuned in, make sure you follow me on all social websites at JaraiyiaAlize. And don't forget the apostrophe. Here's my song, The Piano Man.
Let's get it. They say it is fire.
Kiss it with the flip it different. You bag it up and then you flip it. My dear moment. You are so good with the key.
That's my favorite part, y'all.
You make me.
Yes, the king is feeling this.
Listen.
I don't know what you're doing right now.
Right now.
I just know I need you here.
Right here.
Come sit next to me, baby. Listen to the sound of me moaning in your ear. So love me. So love me.
Piano man.
so good with the keys and never leave. So good to she misses he misses she. What do I do? Is it you or you?
I ain't gonna lie, this is killing you.
Nothing is over. You're so good with the key.
Yeah, that was fire. I ain't gonna lie. I like that. I like that.
Now this one for the piano man.
I like that. I like that. I like that. We're gonna definitely add that on the page. People say that's fire. Rockets. Oh, that's a good look for you. She got a hot record. That's a fact, BS. She definitely do. She definitely do. She got more, though. She got more. She only letting us play two, though. But it's all right. I'm a blogger. I'm going to steal all of them. I got a DJ here, too. We're going to get more, girl.
I'm
going to
make sure you get every last one.
Thank you. We appreciate that. So, let's get to the Godmother now.
Yes.
You ready for that tone? Yeah. Tone is ready.
All
right. Shout out to my man, DJ Tone VIP.
Welcome to the VIP section.
Big facts. Here we go, y'all. Well, hold on, Tone. She had to introduce this one, too. Go ahead, girl.
All right. Again, shout out to everyone that's tuning in. If you're just not tuning in, I'm Jaraiyia Alize. Make sure you follow me on all websites at JaraiyiaAlize. And don't forget the apostrophe. This here is my song, The Godmother. I hope you guys enjoy.
Let's go. Let's stream that shit. Let's go,
baby.
This one is different. This one is different.
Booth Busters. Sponsored by Booth Busters tonight.
Right now.
Chop it up.
Stop it.
Oh,
oh
my God. Yeah. I gotta tell you, Tom.
Yo, I'm scared of her.
Yo,
the first song she let the piano man that he, yo, the piano man can't play me, and the second song she
chopping
through niggas' windows and chopping off. She's killing niggas,
killing them. Drop another ball for that. Oh man, yeah, you gotta drop this EP. There's a lot of girls out there that's telling you that, yo, you know what?
Yes, again, we are chopping off.
You need to holler at that show Snap or When Women Snap, and that needs to be a theme song.
You heard him? He said you need to. He said you need to holler at.
Chop it off.
That's a fact. He said you need to holler at the show Snap, and that could be the theme song. You ever saw Snap?
I don't think I do.
That's a show where they show that females done snapped and went wild on their husbands. It's on court TV as well. That's a fact.
I want to say the next episode of Snap.
My man said, nah, that chopping off shit don't fly. Oh,
we
man,
are chopping off all negativity, all unhealthy.
Good, good vibes, good vibes. So,
hold on, what's the story behind that song?
Yes, please.
Did she?
Huh? Yeah, did you? Please tell us you didn't do that to Piano Man.
I'm sorry, what?
Please tell us the Piano Man didn't get his shit chopped. Let
Nobody
us know.
Has gotten hurt. Maybe a few feelings, because a few feelings might have been, you know, chopped off, you know. But other than that, no, I don't believe in violence. I do not.
Got you. That's love. That's love.
Yes, be on the lookout for her next single, The Surgery.
Domestic violence. Domestic violence. Anyone that is in a situation. This was honestly a song from the heart. I kind of lost a best friend due to domestic violence. And so it was just within that situation, I felt personally as that friend kind of helpless. Like, I can't make her leave the situation. But I can write about it, and it's like
somebody in the chat just said, "Don't try and save it. Just say you crazy, girl."
But what is crazy? What is crazy?
Oh man, you niggas in the chat crazy. Oh, having a great time tonight. This is a good vibe. That's a fact.
The remix is gonna be sew it back,
sew it back.
No.
Okay, so now, how many songs would you think you would have on your EP, and will they all be like sort of like this?
Well, I can genuinely say that none of my music, I feel is kind of the same. Like I said, I love country, I love R&B, I love rap, I love a little bit of everything, and so I have a very diverse category. I got
They laughing at you, Tony. They laughing emojis and said, sew it back.
But yeah, so I got a lot of different vibes coming. I got some love songs, you know, I have some empowering songs. I got some seductive songs, maybe, you know, depending on how I feel when I'm writing. So, you know, I got a lot to give.
How often do you get into the studio?
In one box.
How often do you get to the studio?
When I feel it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
When it's necessary, when the time comes.
That's the thing about music. You can't just go in. That's the thing. A lot of people go in the studio and just waste time and money. You got to feel it. You go in there just sitting there for, you know. He said, to be real, that might be your hit record.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have a feeling y'all two going to have a song together. I got a feeling. I got a feeling.
I love that.
Probably be fire too. Nah, he got the bounce. I ain't gonna front. BS the King got some shit with him. That's a fact. He'll be up on soon. But yeah, so what do we expect from here on out from Miss Alize?
So from here on out, you guys can expect for coming up is the jeweler. Now, a little bit about the jeweler is you know, he's the idea of a man that is super sweet, you know, but he may not text back when you want to. you may not be able to see him as much, but when you guys are together, you know, he's a professional with the
that's
Pearlz.
Me.
So you might not remember what you were mad about, you know? And so, but it's one of those things where it's like, it's a little too good to be true. Like, I know I'm not the only
What's good, Dev?
You've been with. Maybe I'm not the only one you're talking to. It got to be something. It's always something, but...
That's a fact. That's a fact. That's a fact. The jeweler.
Definitely a nice storyline.
Okay, so we got the jeweler, the piano man, and the godmother.
Yes.
I love the names. Love the names. You put some you put some time into all this. You can tell. You ain't just, you know, having anything out there, just making up some crazy, stupid names and, you know. So what's the name you think of the whole project would be?
Well, it depends. I might add a little twist. I might add another song or two. Like I said, everything will have a meaning. And
oh, you got fans from overseas. They said, ¿Cómo estás? Henry 4531. What's good, Henry? ¿Cómo estás, papi? For sure. Let me find out you ready to go to Puerto Rico and get some shows out there.
I hear that. Oh, there we read the comments.
No, I like to read them because I like to hear what they say. Just like, you know, there's like that other goofy before. I was just like, come on, bro. You going to make a fake page and run your mouth? Come on, show your face.
What did it say?
Just goofy shit. I don't know.
I didn't even
make this chat interesting. Not get rid of him?
Yeah, I got rid of him. I learned that from Mariah Lynn. I ain't going to lie. Shout out to Mariah Lynn. Whenever there's a goofy, you got to get rid of them. You got to get rid of them. You know what I'm saying?
Stop it off. You gotta chop it off.
That's a fact. You gotta get rid of them.
Negativity.
There's no, cause my thing is, if we trying to do the right thing, is it hola, Henry Plata? But I don't know what he is saying, but he is definitely saying he likes your music. That's what I think he's saying. I wish we could. Is there anybody in here that speaks Spanish? Can you translate what Henry said? He said something. He might have been saying he wants to take you out to dinner and buy your album 100 times. Right?
That is fine with me, though.
That's a fact.
I love the love. I took a little bit of Spanish, but we can't translate. And I took Swahili in college for my language. I took a little Swahili.
What?
Kujambo, everyone.
Can you say a little something in Swahili for us?
Kujambo, and that is, hello, it's a greeting.
Nice.
And hapana, I actually use hapana in my song. It means no. When I say hapana at the end of piano man, I'm saying no in Swahili.
Got you. So that's the gods must be crazy.
You know what that means?
What's that?
That's
but listen, let me ask you something. Do you watch sports?
Not really. I was a cheerleader in high school. I cheered for basketball and football, but I just remembered the cheers. I never knew what was going on.
So you just wanted to be a cheerleader. You didn't give a fuck the hell about no sports. I mean,
I did. You know, I cared if my team win. Go team.
Yeah. Because I'm going to be honest with you. Like, my site is hip-hop, drama, and sports.
Okay.
But... no one ever talks about sports. I'm gonna have to be on my own with that. Now it seems like everybody likes the hip hop better. So, you know, I'm a sports guy. I like the sports. Don't worry, y'all. I'm gonna thug it out with the sports real soon.
Yeah, I mean, I love the idea of sports.
Oh, Tav Dash is in the building.
Tav Dash in the building.
Knowing details and touchdowns and stuff. I used to wrestle too, y'all, when I was younger.
Yeah, right.
I did.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm being very serious.
Can you send us a picture so we can post it?
Now listen.
I didn't say y'all gonna get all that.
I have no idea if there are pictures, but I mean, I'm honest, and that's it. You gotta take my word for it.
Now. When you say, how far are you from, like, Old Block in Chicago and all that?
I'm not too far from Chicago.
Not too far?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
You ever been in those part of towns?
No.
Good. Stay away. Stay away.
Yes. My favorite place to go in Chicago is the Cheesecake Factory. I love cheesecake, y'all. I can eat cheesecake all
day. It ain't worth it.
What, cheesecake? What, the Cheesecake Factory?
Cheesecake Factory is the shit. I'll go to White Plains to get the Cheesecake Factory all day. Okay. But I ain't going to Chicago.
So. Oh.
I love cheesecake from everywhere. If it's good.
Now, what they say in Chicago, they got some good pizza, right? And Illinois, pizza is crazy, right?
I mean, I love pizza, period. I can eat pizza.
Well, you got to bring your ass to New York. The pizza in New York is crazy.
Well, that's going to be one of the first things I get. I'm going to definitely grab me a slice of pizza.
And New York, the pizzas is like, the slices are like probably like a half a pie. And
what?
Yo, and they like... $2-3 them slices.
So I don't need to get a couple of pieces.
Best slices are smaller than patties.
The patties, yeah. Shout out to patties. Patties is definitely good.
Okay,
definitely good.
Okay, I would definitely keep that noted. Look, y'all, I love to eat. I love to eat.
Oh, but I'm so mad that the countdown just started. It says we have 3 minutes left.
Oh!
That's the thing I hate about this, man. That's the thing. It only give you 1 hour.
Cool. I mean, I've been having so much fun. Thank you for having me on the show.
Yeah, but me and you, we're going to have to think of something that we're going to have to, because the people, they stuck around and hung out with you. So maybe we can set up something where, I don't know, one day we go, wait, somebody said that they like strawberry cheese. Strawberry cheesecake. Well, before we go, Tone, which one do you want to play again? We got 2 minutes left. We can play one more time, one more song.
We can play the Godmother again. This is a PSA.
Play the Godmother.
You
ready here? Chop it off.
Chop it off. Chop off all negative things. Live your best life. Don't care about what nobody thinks. Like, follow your dreams. Do whatever you want to do. You want to make a good choice. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. Chop it off.
So your message to everybody is, if you're in a bad relationship, cut that shit off.
No, I am not saying that. But cut the next joke
out. All right, y'all. We got a minute and a half left. This is the world premiere. Chop it off.
Again, you guys can follow me anywhere. A-R-A-I-Y-I-K-A-M-I-C.
They
said nobody will hear you. Good night. Your window, y'all here, look. I'm coming through your window. Hello. The Godmother. I'm coming to save the motherfucking day.
Let's go to the piano man. Yeah, done. Shout out to the piano man. Hopefully you didn't snitch.
Wanna know who makes my skin burn? Wanna know who makes me mad? Wanna know who makes me lose it? My feelings.
Yeah, I love it.
Sheababy TV, man.
Wanna know who makes my skin burn?
Yes, big tonight. Miss Alize, she's loose over there right now. The people feeling it too. Let's get to it.
Available on all platforms.
Stream that shit.
Available on all platforms, guys. Make sure you check me out.
Kiss it with me, flip it, dip it. You bag it up and then you flip it. My dear mama, you were so good with the key. You made me.
All right, y'all. The countdown has begun. We got 30 seconds left. I mean, y'all done heard it all, man. I mean, this is one last thing you want to say to the people before you go?
The last thing I would love to say before I go is everybody keep your head up through all hard times. Just know that the wheel is not done spinning. You all will, you know, prosper. And just remember to love. Remember to be kind. Remember to love yourself. Remember to just put all the negative. If you were upset before you watch this, look, let it go.
Let it go.
And don't leave no evidence just when you cut that shit off.
Y'all heard it there. And, you know, we up out of here another night. Thank you for coming. And, you know, usually I go on Wednesdays and Saturdays, but I was happy I got on today. Now, you know, work is always good. You know, I'll upload this. Yeah. She got it popping here tonight, right? It's lit. Definitely. And we up out of here, man. Sheababy, Miss Alize, and we up out of here. See you later, girl.
Have a